are not curious Newmarket.
Start. And away, racing for this Group 2 Judmont Royal Lodge Stakes, and Royal Patronage straight into the lead, leads by a length and a half to Seattle King, and Coroebus close up on the far side in the Godolphin Blue. Then 2.5 lengths away is the favourite Masakela, followed by One for the Gutter, and towards the rear are Hoth on the far side, and Unconquerable, who is racing apart from the other runners, would be the bat marker racing down the centre, the others heading towards that far running rail, led by Royal Patronage and Jason Hart by a length and a half to Coroebus in second. Seattle King is third, then Hoth and Masakela in the dark blue sleeves just moving into fourth place, and then back in the field, One for the Gutter and Unconquerable now becoming a little more sociable and moves across to join the main group of runners. Still Royal Patronage then, as they race past the 4-furlong half mile marker, nearly joined now by Coroebus, who races very powerfully now into the lead. Coroebus and William Buick. Masakela just pushed along to try and chase down this new leader, followed by Hoth and then Seattle King, One for the Gutter and Unconquerable, as they race on towards the final 2 furlongs, and Coroebus out in front from Royal Patronage. The others all got to go to catch him. It's Coroebus who's kicking away, running down into the dip from Royal Patronage. Masakela perhaps running a bit flat today, then Unconquerable, but Coroebus is fairly charging up the hill. 4 lengths clear. Here comes Royal Patronage. He's rallying gamely, and Coroebus suddenly idling in front. Coroebus suddenly is all out from Royal Patronage. It's tight. Oh, Royal Patronage on the near side.